Alright, that's that. Well, wait, didn't I have some little tin weapons? What is that? Oh, it's a sword, I think? Somewhere it's supposed to say if it's a sword or not. Sword of something. I don't know. Well, iron battle axe. Nothing. Spear. We got a spear that's more powerful. Talisman is exactly as powerful. Oh, no. It's even more powerful. Nice. So, let's give it a try. Oh, it is a sword. Alright, thanks for accompanying me. You really did a wonderful job keeping those Norban from interfering with my work. Sarah-san, if you don't mind, would you be willing to help me again from time to time?
No! I do not want to! Hello!
Great! Now my sword is low too! Should've chosen another sword, I guess. Oh, built in, and we got a snail? Something? Might as well go this way. Yeah, we're supposed to go get over there now.
We're finally going to continue.
So how powerful is this sword? Let's see. Does it what does its attack look like? Alright, so that's one of its attacks. Another one. This one is probably going to be the most powerful one. Oh, actually, it's usually number 3. Number 2 might actually be the weakest one of them. It's one that takes the least amount of mana to use. So yeah, that might be the weakest one. Trying to take that one with you? Well, fine, if that's what you want to do. I'd wish I had a fast weapon.
Die! Nope!
The hell placed a level 30 enemy right there.
No way! Stay away from me! I'm not going anywhere near that thing.
So that was a bad idea. By the way, to those who are watching this on Twitch, I do look in the stream chat, see if any write something. So yeah, you can ask me anything there. And to those who are watching it on YouTube, well, you should watch it on Twitch if you want to see it before I upload it. Which might actually take a while before it happens. Are you serious? Hello! I'm not here to fight 14 enemies. Alright.
Thank you. A lot of experience.
I'm just gonna run. Run and hope for the best. There's no way this is gonna go well.
どうしました? ミロクさん。
鬼ヶ島に来る時はこんな厳重な封印されてなかったんだよ。神食いが関係しているとみていいだろうな。まずはクマソ村まで行って話を聞こう。
You can't mean that they want you to farm until you can level 14 and then do this area. That would just be ridiculous. And if that turns out to be the case, then I'm probably gonna simply ditch this game. There's no way I'm just gonna farm all the time to get up in, grind until I get up in 14. This game simply wouldn't be worth it. Ah. Alright, they really, really need to balance things better regarding how much experience you get. Alright, in this situation, you won't have to do that. But again, I cannot use my lucky box. I have a feeling I'm gonna regret that I went this way. And the only way I can regret it is if there are no missions at all for someone level 10. Damn, the water already became warm after some few minutes. Yeah, someone would get there. Someone who doesn't know how to walk would appear. And someone who's wearing almost nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, who is she? Besides someone who's wearing almost nothing at all. I'm wondering if this is even allowed. blah blah, resurrected, that really happened. Have you heard anything about it? It just seems there are some people saw a huge dragon flying by.
Alright.
I had not imagined that this would happen in the game. Let's see. Yeah, she seems to be happy about it. What's your name anyway, Ed? Alright. Let's see, Simba is actually a Simba. I cannot permit the existence of such a shameless thing. We must be out. Then he's down to Alright. Yeah, she will be expected to do that. And put on just some cloth. Both of them.
Alright.
So, we have a new person with us. Now we have two people who need to wear more clothes. Well, isn't that great? Ah, who's that? I found someone we have to talk to. Oh. What is it this time? Yes, that's the name of the village. So that big mountain is Sakurajima? Alright. Oh yeah, we're still looking for a cat. Alright, so we have to go up on the mountain. Oh, mission. What does she want? Yeah, your clothes are weird. Really? The first thing you do when you see me, is it great? What's this? Diggies and she is weird. Really weird. I want to play with the sticky sense, the sticky material. I don't know what to say. No, I'll bring you its corpse, and then you can do what you want with it. So you get way too little experience in this game. Oh. There are multiple exits. Well, let's go. What is it with people and stairs? Why can't things just be closer from each other? Acting chief, so where's the real chief? Huh? His sunglasses his glasses are strange. Good afternoon, are you the chief village? My name is blah blah blah, Shizuka. I'm the acting chief for now. And there's one of those who need to wear more clothes. He looks kind of undependable. Sorry, excuse me. Why are you so jumpy? Pleasure to meet you. Takaru Tono. I'm along with Sarah's and company. And company traveling together. My name is something. We wish to inquire about the situation here in the village. Alright. So he can't be of help. Wouldn't it be better to let them know who you are? The situation doesn't call for it. I'm on leave, and there's no need to reveal that Shizuka is with us. You always base your decisions off of something. Yeah, whatever. The situation, well, a giant dragon flew around and seems to have nested deep within. Right. My grandfather said it is a kamikui that lay dormant in something. Whatever. You guys may have fun. Bye, Sean. shrine. Oh yes.